Hello, Mr. Lion. What does your light say?
Well, a female lion will give birth to about 4 baby lions at the same time. These young lions are called cubs. In the wild, we lions live for about 12 to 16 years.
Are you a carnivore, herbivore, or omnivore? And how do you hunt? And also, what's your diet?
I'm a carnivore. I eat animals. For example, deer, zebras, warthogs, wildebeests, gazelles, and other animals that run around my house. I also kill animals that run up to them 35 miles per hour. That's as fast as a car. Then I grab them so you don't escape. Find them by biting them in the neck.
Is there anything else eat your food?
Yes. Others eat the food we catch. Honeys and leopards try to eat our cubs. Those punks are annoying. Anyway, they'll come by and try to snatch them right off our paws. They do that because they're lazy to get food. But hey, we're the ones to catch the food. Also, leopards and hyenas work together to get food, so it's 2 times harder.
What's your habitat?
My habitat is basically 2 places. I live in Africa mostly, and I live in India.
African lions live in the savannas, Sahara plains.
About 6,000 lions live in Africa. In Asia, there's only 250.
I know, not a lot.
Anyway, in a zoo, you have to put me in a place with tall grass for camouflage. Also, just saying, I would like to live with food.
What is your body like?
Well, my body's made for eating. I can't find which my golden brown coat. I have a terrific hearing and eyesight. My hearing is so good, I can hear something from over a mile away. Like right now, I hear some chewing gum. Gosh, she's loud. Anyway, my eyes are basically made for seeing in the dark. It's like a night vision. I also rest between 18 and 20 hours a day.